it's David from the Redneck Garage. Well, today we're going to take a little trip off the beaten path than the typical let's turn a wrench on a vehicle. We're going to talk about something that YouTubers are interested in, and it's how to add closed captioning to your YouTube videos. Why, you might ask, would we want to do that? Well, there's a couple different reasons. First of all, people that have hearing issues, right, let's be sensitive, it really helps them out to be able to see closed captioning. The second reason, though, which is more concern to me, is that when you do a video, let's say like the one I did a couple days ago on an Optima battery, Optima Yellow Top, sometimes YouTube or Google, right, doesn't index just your title of your video as well as, you know, the rest of it. So if you do closed captioning, it indexes all of that. Everything that's said in the transcript of your video is actually spidered by Google, and when somebody does a search for Optima Yellow Top, then that video will come up before someone that doesn't have that. So that's really super cool. If you're trying to reach other viewers, then closed captioning is a good way to do that also. When I started doing this, I thought, wow, no problem. There'll be some kind of program or software or something to do that makes this easy. And that's not the case. So I'm going to go through what I found out about doing closed captioning, and I'm also going to come up with a solution that's free that I didn't see anybody else have. So, just from the Redneck Garage straight to you, if you want to do closed captioning, get more exposure for your videos, then this is a way to do it, and it doesn't cost you a dime. Okay, so when you're thinking about closed captioning, Google will actually do an automatic closed caption, and you can see the results here. I've just pulled up one of my old videos that they did.
All right, there's the Honda that we're going to be working on.
Okay, so what I said was there's the Honda we're going to be working on, and how they transcribed that was hi, and there's a hi, no, they were going to be working on getting it on. Okay, so clearly, the closed captioning from Google is not really that good. So we'll click on the closed captioning tab. We're going to set our language as English, default for new upload, set language. Okay, so I'm going to go look at, and you look over here and it says English automatic, and you pull that up, and it'll actually show you what it transcribed. Now, what you could do is go through and correct every line. That will take you for frickin' ever, right? So, that's out. You're not going to want to do that because usually the transcription from Google is terrible. So then we're going to go into the next step you could do, right? You can add new subtitles. English, you can click on that and it will say transcribe and set settings. Okay, and then you can go in and you can type everything that's spoken there, and then at the end of it you can hit set timings, and it will actually set the timings of where it's in there. I tried to do one of my old videos the other day in this fashion, and it took me over 2 hours to do like a 20-minute video. So as you try to type all this in, it'll stop playing.
Okay,
and you can see that it'll pause, and clearly this is just takes a huge amount of time to be able to do that. So for me, that was out. It took over 2 hours to do one video the other night, and that drove me insane trying to type all that stuff out. So what is the solution? So, you know, I examined a bunch of different ways to do it. I did searches on the internet, Google, Yahoo, everything, trying to figure out how people did their transcribing. If you make a lot of money and you're a big corporation, you send it off to a transcription service and they charge you per minute to do it. This is YouTube, and the profit motive isn't there for me to pay people to transcribe my videos. Okay, so what next? So then I went over to Best Buy the day after Christmas, and here's a couple scenes from that. The return line was really long, and I feel sorry for those people as I walked in. That was pitiful. And then the other thing that I noticed is that there's no software you can buy at the stores anymore. I needed a microphone for my Mac because I didn't have any inputs. So I went over to the Mac section, and this is the software selection that you can buy at the store. Everything has gone to downloading off of the internet, so that's what I did. Now, up to this point, I spent a couple hundred bucks trying to get a way to transcribe the videos through voice, and it's just my voice mostly on the Redneck Garage, transcribe that so I don't have to try to type everything out. So, Dragon for the Mac has a transcribing feature that you can put in a video, and it transcribes it out. That's what they advertised. It was really super awesome. So, let's take that same video about the Honda and see how it transcribes that video and what that comes out looking like. Okay, so now I've got the super cool Dragon Dictate open, which is $150. I'm going to go into Tools, and I'm going to go to Transcription. Awesome! So then it's telling me to choose which program file I want to do. So I'm going to go to my desktop where I've got the file that we were just listening to. And I'll go down to, there it is, New Tire Cover. And I'm going to open it up. And I'm going to wait for it to transcribe the video. Simple, everything's easy. So now it's starting to transcribe the video. Okay, so here's the video, and this is what it actually says on the video.
Alright, there's the Honda that we're going to be working on. I got the hood on and everything else. But first, the Redneck Garage.
Okay, and then what it transcribed for $200 was, there is a lot of they were going to be working to put on anything else, but first the Redneck Garage, open it up and give you my impression of what this looks like, such a low longer. Okay, so obviously for $200, that just isn't going to work, because the amount of corrections that would be needed to get those few amount of words would take longer than typing the stupid thing out. So, Dragon Dictate sucks. Okay, so at this point, I tried everything in the world, man. I took a headset and tried putting it up next to the speaker and having it transcode the video. That didn't work. This headset, that's a Logitech, actually didn't work on my Mac, even though it says it does. It was all garbled up. So, I went and bought another microphone, a regular style microphone, USB style. Same thing. Tried even speaking into it, and it was so crappy that I couldn't even speak into it and get it to work on the Dragon Dictates. Then, I took it and put it on my PC, thinking, oh, okay, maybe the PC would do a better job. I paid for just the cheaper program, the $50 program, and it was just as bad. So now I'm back, now I've spent all this money on Dragon Dictates and Dragon Natural Speaking for the PC, and neither one of them work worth a crap to transcode YouTube videos. So, what do you do? What's the answer? Do I have a solution? Yes, I do. That works really fairly well without spending 2 hours of typing it all out. So here's the super secret thing that we can do to get your, if you want to transcode your videos for YouTube to closed captioning, this is the easiest way to do it. And guess what, boys and girls? It's free. That's right, it's free. All you have to have is some type of microphone, some kind of input device to be able to capture your spoken audio. So let's go through that real quick. Okay, after doing quite a bit of searching on the internet, I found out that there's actually a free program from Google that works with the Chrome browser. And I'll put a link down at the bottom of the video here in the description so you can go to it. But it's called Online Dictation. And one of the things that I found with that is, as far as accuracy goes, this thing is bulletproof. I'll just go ahead and start talking a little bit. And as I talk, you can kind of see that it is very, very accurate as far as what it is transcribing. Much, much better than the Dragon Naturally Speaking. And this is freaking free. Okay, so here's my solution, the way it works the best for me. Basically what I do is I open up two windows, one with the online dictation on this right side and one for YouTube over here on the left side, right, of the video that I want to have closed captioned. And I just hit start dictation and play the video.
Alright, there's the Honda that we're going to be working on.
Alright, there's the Honda that we're going to be working on. There's
hood on and everything else.
The hood on and everything else.
But first. The Redneck Garage.
The Redneck Garage.
Gonna open it up. Give you my impression of what this.
And give you my impression.
Looks like.
What this looks like. Okay, and if you can see the text on there, that it is actually a perfect transcription of what I said. So this thing works really, really well. Okay, so now at this point, I'm going to hit stop listening because now it's recording everything I say. At this point, all you really have to do is copy your text, right? Just copy it all. Or you can save it. You can export it. But let's just say we copy it. And you would go over to your window here for your YouTube video. Once you get all of it recorded, you're going to hit closed caption. You're going to put English. And then basically, you're just going to paste it in here. I haven't done the whole video, so that's not going to help, you know, as far as that goes. And then you're going to just hit set timings, right? And then when you hit set timings, it'll come back up. And I'll show you another video that I did earlier just to give you an example. Okay, here's one that I did earlier on the Optima battery install. And you can see it says English. It doesn't say automatic, so Google will actually index that. Click on it, and you can actually go back and edit it after it does the timing. You just hit play.
Our inverter has a switch here and an indicator light, which obviously...
And you can see that it's going down.
When I got in from a call.
So you can do your final editing on your closed captioning or not. Usually it's pretty close, actually, when I use that. And then you're just going to click over here on publish, and it publishes it up. So when you go back to your videos and you look at them, you'll actually see the closed captioning right underneath it that shows that it is closed captioned, and that will be indexed. And yes, I had to answer this one question for my buddy Jerry at BS Corner. Sucker. Her. Smelled like a dirty. That was some bull. So it does do the dirty words too, Jerry, in case you wanted to try this. So it does the dirty words too. Anyway, I've spent a lot of time, a lot of money, a lot of trial and error trying to figure out the best way to transcode your videos without spending a ton of money. And this, I believe, is the best way to do it. The Google transcription service is free. All you need is a microphone. Your goal is twofold. You're getting people that have some kind of hearing problem a way to enjoy your videos. And you're also getting more exposure for your own videos because it searches everything that's in that transcription. I'd love to hear any comments, suggestions. How it worked for you, that would be super cool too, because it's always nice to know that you were able to help somebody here at the Redneck Garage. That's always our goal. So, you'll be able to see on this video, after I get it done and in the can, I'm going to go ahead and transcribe it with the same process that I showed you here in the video. Super cool. Anyway, that's going to be about all for tonight. I'm David from the Redneck Garage. Keep turning wrenches.